I was basically going after points the whole time. That was pretty solid, I thought. A little nervous at the beginning, but once I got comfortable, I thought I made some pretty good finds later in the draft, and I had some fun. Went with young Skinner there in the late rounds, but he's gonna be a good player. I'm gonna make sure I let him know.